Hello, wonderful people. I'm Gail Cruz from Wonderbot Animals. And here is a dog takes the bus by herself to the park, and passengers love her. She has her own pass, too. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. There are extremely lovable and smart dogs out there, and then there is Eclipse, the bus-riding dog from Seattle. Yes, you read that right. Unlike other pets who ride the bus with their owners, this dog does it all alone and has become a celebrity of sorts. She has her own bus pass and goes to a dog park nearby to spend a couple of hours every day to meet her mates and enjoy her day. She then faithfully gets into another bus that drops her back home. Bus drivers and passengers are familiar with her and are happy when she boards the bus with them. One such person was Robbie Lauren, who wrote about one of her experiences with the dog a while ago. She explained the story behind the bus rides of this one-of-a-kind dog. Every day, she leaves her house by herself and takes the bus downtown to the dog park, where she spends a couple of hours getting exercise and making friends, and then she takes the bus back home again. She even has her own bus pass attached to the collar, she said. And how did it all begin? One day, Eclipse's owner, Jeff Young, was taking too long when the bus arrived. Eclipse didn't have the patience to wait for Young. Thus, she impatiently ran ahead and got onto the bus by herself. The post continued. The bus driver recognized her and dropped her off at the dog park, and later Jeff caught up with her. After several more trips by herself, Jeff started letting her go on her own, and she always comes back home a couple of hours later. A responsible dog that Eclipse is, she knows when to head back home. She always comes back home a couple of hours later, she added. What's awesome is that Eclipse's lone journey would also have not been possible without the love of her fellow passengers, and even the police have given their approval as long as the bus drivers are okay with the arrangement. The post added, all of the bus drivers know her and she makes them smile, and many of the regular passengers enjoy seeing her every day and will often sit down next to her. She makes everybody happy. She sure does. Just ask her fellow passengers. Mallory A. Klein wrote, this is very wonderful. This just proves how smart and amazing dogs are. I think it's so very kind that the bus drivers, police, and owner all allow Eclipse to be able to do these adventures on her own. That's amazing. God bless them all. Kelly Cunningham Sipos added, that is too sweet. Stephen Wallace noted, they are creatures of habit, just like us.